I put them under the wristband like this, then I just slide them through and I pull it like that. And I wear balloons because it keeps my wrist from ripping. Otherwise, I rip like every time I swim on the bar. So that's what that's for. Okay, then I use the rubber bands and I put them around the red things of my grips so the Velcro doesn't come undone.